Hello everyone, thank you for joining me. 大家好，我是兰迪老师。春有百花，秋有月，夏有凉风，冬有雪。春夏秋冬的季节更替啊，让我们感受到四季的多彩变化。今天的课文呢，我们将来看几个外国朋友，他们是怎么谈论各个国家的四季变化呢？对了，要请你帮忙回答一个问题。Does it ever snow in Greece?接下来我带着大家用听说训练321的方法呢，在课文当中听出答案。好，让我们现在开始吧。 Let's get started.
Ready, go!
Lesson 51. A pleasant climate. Where do you come from? I come from Greece. What's the climate like in your country?It's very pleasant. What's the weather like in spring? It's often windy in March. It's always warm in April and May. But it rains sometimes. What's it like in summer? It's always hot in June, July, and August.The sun shines every day. Is it cold or warm in autumn? It's always warm in September and October. It's often cold in November, and it rains sometimes. Is it very cold in winter? It's often cold in December, January, and February.It snows sometimes. 51. A pleasant climate. Where do you come from? I come from Greece. What's the climate like in your country?It's very pleasant. What's the weather like in spring? It's often windy in March. It's always warm in April and May. But it rains sometimes. What's it like in summer? It's always hot in June, July, and August.The sun shines every day. Is it cold or warm in autumn? It's always warm in September and October. It's often cold in November, and it rains sometimes. Is it very cold in winter? It's often cold in December, January, and February.It snows sometimes. 51. A pleasant climate. Where do you come from? I come from Greece. What's the climate like in your country?It's very pleasant. What's the weather like in spring? It's often windy in March. It's always warm in April and May. But it rains sometimes. What's it like in summer? It's always hot in June, July, and August.The sun shines every day. Is it cold or warm in autumn? It's always warm in September and October. It's often cold in November, and it rains sometimes. Is it very cold in winter? It's often cold in December, January, and February.It snows sometimes.
同学们刚刚完成了三遍盲听，你肯定很好奇，这课文里讲的什么呀？那么多生词。现在让我们来一起解决本节课的所有陌生单词，为大家接下来两遍看听打下基础。首先我们进入今天的词汇积累，来看第一个单词 Grease。 咱们先找到原因，原因是一一组合末尾的 e 不发音，把它挥掉，来跟我拼读 Grease。Greece 希腊 Climate 两个音节我们要切分，先找到元音 A 在 M 前面切， I 是元音，两个元音切一下，跟着我拼读 Color I Cly It Mit Climate。 OK， 第三个 Country 国家，两个音节我们从后往前， Y 是元音， TR 是辅音组合，在前面切一刀，跟着我来拼读 Country, tree, country. OK, pleasant 也是两个音节， A 是元音，在 S 前面切， EA 是元音组合，跟着 Landy 拼读 pleasant, pleasant. 需要注意的是 S 在两个元音中间啊，它就不读 S， 它要读 Z， 因为元音振动，这个 S 要变成振动的 pleasant， 宜人的，舒适的。Weather 天气也是两个音节， ER 是元音，在 TH 前面切，因为它们是辅音组合，要咬舌。好，跟着我来拼读 the weather。 Spring 春天只有一个元音 I， 辅音放两边，元音放中间，跟着 Landy 来拼读 Spring。 大家值得注意的是 NG 在末尾它是后鼻音，所以你的嘴巴要张大，就变成 spring， 要读 spring 就错了啊。 spring good。 这节课生词还比较多，一年四季咱们都得学会，所以继续加油哈。下面一个生词 windy， 有风的，两个音节， y 是元音在末尾，在 d 前面切一下，还有元音 i， wind windy。 OK， 下面 warm，AR 是元音组合，读 warm。 接下来 rain， AI 是元音组合，发 A， 拼读 rain。 Sometimes 有时，两个音节切一下， time I 杠 E 是元音，在 T 前面切， some 是一个视觉词，不符合发音变化，来咱们拼读一下 some times sometimes。下面 summer 夏天，两个音节， ER 是元音，在 M 中间切，来拼读 summer。 最后一个秋天 autumn， OK， U 是元音，在 T 前面切一下， AU 是元音组合，读 O， 来拼一下 autumn。 大家注意一下 N 在单词里面是不发音的， autumn发一个鼻音，就可以了。咱们继续加油，往下看。Winter 冬天也是两个音节 ，ER 是元音，在 T 前面切。跟着我来拼读 ：winter。Snow 雪 ，OW 是元音组合，读 O。咱们拼读一下 snow。接下来我们要一口气把十二个月份的单词，咱们就拼读下来。你记住啊。不管这个单词有多难，一定要只要会切就记得住，只要会读就能写得出来。咱们开始 January， 三个音节，从后往前， Y 是元音， R 前面切， UA 是元音， N 前面切， A 是元音，最后一道不用切了。 OK， 三个音节切两下，我们一节一节来拼读 January。一月 February， 二月，再来，我们还是三个音节切两下， Y 是元音在 R 前面切， UA 是元音在 R 前面切，开始拼读了哈。 February。 好，看三月，找到元音 AR 在中间，辅音放两边， AR 读 R， March。接下来四月 April， 从后往前找到 I 元音在 R 前面切，还有一个元音是 A， 咱们来拼一下 ape r o roll april 四月，接下来五月 May A Y 是元音，读 A 直接拼读，嗯 A May。接下来六月 June， 元音是 U 杠 E， 开始拼读了 J U N June。七月 July， 两个音节啊 ，Y 是元音 ，L 前面切一下 ，J U July July July。八月 August， 两个音节啊，从后往前 ，U 是元音，在 G 前面切 ，A U 是元音组合读 O August August。九月 September， 从后往前 ，E R 是元音，在 B 前面切 ，E 是元音，在 T 前面切 ，E 是元音。非常棒，咱们三个音节分别拼读 s a p s e p t e m t e m b e b s e p t e m b September 十月 October 还是三个音节 ，E R 是元音，在 B 前面切 ，O 是元音，在 T 前面切，还有最后一个 O 开始啦 ，October October， 非常棒。咱们继续看最后两个月份 ，November， 一 R 是元音，在 B 前面切 ，E 是元音，在 V 前面切，还有一个元音 O， 跟着我来拼读，第一节 ，n o no， v m v m b b November， 最后一个月份十二月 ，December， 三个音节，我们从后往前找元音，一 R 是元音，在 B 前面切。E 是元音，在 C 前面切，还有一个元音是 E， 开始拼读 the a d s m s m b b december。OK， 大家在写月份单词的时候，要记得首字母要大写，这样你辛辛苦苦背的单词就不会被扣分啦。
Ready go.
Lesson 51. A pleasant climate.Where do you come from? I come from Greece. What's the climate like in your country? It's very pleasant. What's the weather like in spring? It's often windy in March. It's always warm in April and May. But it rains sometimes.What's it like in summer? It's always hot in June, July, and August. The sun shines every day. Is it cold or warm in autumn? It's always warm in September and October. It's often cold in November, and it rains sometimes.Is it very cold in winter? It's often cold in December, January, and February. It snows sometimes. 51. A pleasant climate. Where do you come from?I come from Greece. What's the climate like in your country? It's very pleasant. What's the weather like in spring? It's often windy in March. It's always warm in April and May. But it rains sometimes.What's it like in summer? It's always hot in June, July, and August. The sun shines every day. Is it cold or warm in autumn? It's always warm in September and October. It's often cold in November, and it rains sometimes.Is it very cold in winter? It's often cold in December, January, and February. It snows sometimes. Lesson 51. A pleasant climate. Where do you come from? I come from Greece. What's the climate like in your country? It's very pleasant. What's the weather like in spring? It's often windy in March. It's always warm in April and May, but it rains sometimes. What's it like in summer? It's always hot in June, July, and August. The sun shines every day. Is it cold or warm in autumn? It's always warm in September and October. It's often cold in November, and it rains sometimes. Is it very cold in winter? It's often cold in December, January, and February. It snows sometimes.